good ship, California, a ship of high renown. She lays in Boston Harbor, alongside of that pretty town, awaiting her orders to sail far from home. And the orders came for Rio boys, and then around Cape Horn. When we arrived in Rio, we lay there quite a while, lashing up our riggings and bending our new sails. From ship to ship they cheered us as we did sail along, and they wished us pleasant weather while arounding old Cape Horn. Boys, fair nights and pleasant days. The first place we did anchor was in Valparaiso Bay, where those Spanish girls they did roll down. I solemnly do swear that they far surpassed those Yankee girls with their dark and waving hair. They love a Yankee sailor when he goes on a spree. He'll dance and sing and make things ring, his money he will spend free. And when his money's all gone, on him they won't impose. They aren't like those Liverpool girls who pawn and steal his clothes. Along the Chile line, and also those Peruvian girls that treated me so fine. If ever I live to get paid off, I'll sit and drink till morn. A health to all the Spanish girls I met around Cape Horn. A health to all Spanish girls I met around Cape Horn.
Thank you. was a sailor who roamed round the town. And she was a damsel who skipped up and down. Said the damsel to Jack as she passed him by, "Would you care for to hurt you some queer bone will ride, ready, ride. Thought Jack to himself, "Now what can this be but the finest of whiskey from far Germany? Smuggled up in a basket and stowed on the sly. A name that goes by is Queer Bungle Rye, 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 Rye." Jack gave her a fiver, and he thought nothing strange. Says she, "Hold this basket till I get your change." Jack looked in the basket at a baby to spy. "Of his eminence," says Jack, "is this queer bungle rye, 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 rye." The child christened was Jack's first intent, and to get the child christened to the parson he went. Says the parson to Jack, "What will he go by?" "Of a demon," says Jack, "call him Queer Bungle Rye, 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 Rye." Says the parson to Jack, "That's a mighty queer name." Says Jack to the parson, "'Twas a queer way he came. Smuggled up in a basket and stowed on the sly. Sailors who roam round the town, beware of them damsels when they skip up and down. Take a look in their basket and they pass you by.